Accused of a cruel crime against one of Orange County's finest on four legs, not once, but twice.
A local man has been arrested for a second time for attacking a canine. 18-year-old Landon Barnes was taken into custody early this morning in the Conway area, but not before allegedly choking Bowden the police dog. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is live where the canine just got a checkup from the vet. Michelle, how is Bowden doing?
Well, the vet tells us that Bowden does have a sore neck, which is to be expected considering a man on the run is accused of trying to choke him out.
This is a champion right here.
Bowden, the canine, is going to be okay. His vet says he's recovering quite well from being attacked by a human.
But he wasn't able to win. He wasn't, you know, he lost the fight. He brought the wrong kind of claws to a dog fight.
The attack, according to deputies, came quite literally at the hands of this Orlando teen, Landon Barnes, who was accused of trying to choke the canine to death when the dog tracked him down in the backyard of this home.
I actually saw the cops pull up, saw them run in the back, and then I saw them bring him out, saw the dog there and everything. It was crazy.
According to investigators, it started late last night when deputies got a call about a car burglary in an apartment complex in the Conway area. Deputies nabbed one suspect, 18-year-old Brandon Kuppenbacher, but Barnes got away. That is until Bowden, the canine, found him under a garbage can on Oakwater Point Drive. According to deputies, Barnes had the dog in a chokehold, even used his collar to try to strangle him. While the suspect had a chokehold on him, Bowden had a bite on him?
Yes.
Where?
Several places. Arm and legs.
Deputies ordered Barnes to let the dog go and get on the ground. Eventually, Barnes gave up. But records show this is not Barnes' first dog fight. In August, after a burglary, Orlando police chased Barnes into a swampy area. Barnes is accused of trying to drown CB, the police dog, pushed CB into the water three times. Now, in the Orlando case, Barnes was charged with attempting to injure or kill a police dog or horse. He was out on bond. He's been charged with that again, and he's currently in jail awaiting initial appearance. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.